on, I want to see a hunger in your eyes.
Remember, cool. Just be cool.
We couldn't be more invisible.
Okay, let's start over.
Bravo, that's it! Give me the smile when a mama brings in the spaghetti. Plague? Plague!
I'm not here. I'm sleeping.
For your information, I can smell camembert in my sleep. It's only one of my many talents. Happy birthday, Adrien.
Oh, Plague, get that filthy piece of camembert out of my face.
Huh?
Your schedule, Adrien.
Thanks, Natalie. Hey, my father get back to you about my birthday party?
Well, he doesn't think it would be a good idea.
Of course not.
Happy birthday, Adrien.
Hey.
Did you get the gift I sent you?
No.
What? Oh, those delivery guys. I bet it was too heavy, so they had to go back and get another guy to help. Those slackers. I'll make sure they get it to you by tonight.
Wow, that was a birthday lunch break to remember. Yay. Natalie? Father?
What's your problem? Relax! You're getting the party you always wanted.
But Nino's been akumatized. I've got to help him.
You may never get this chance again. Come on, let's have a little fun while your father's away. Then we'll save Nino, trap his akuma, and all will be good.
Okay, you're right. This might be the first day in my life that I actually get to do what I want for once. Is it me, or does everyone seem a bit weird?
Forget about them. Let's go dance. Come on!
I think I've been a complete idiot.
A birthday present from your father.
Oh, thank you. I mean, please say thank you to my father for me.
Hey, that's my scarf! He's wearing my scarf!
Hey, dude.
Yo, nice scarf, Adrien. Off the chain.
Yeah, can you believe my dad got this for me? It's so awesome. He's given me the same lame pen for 3 years in a row.
Wow, I guess anyone can change. Adults can be cool when you least expect it.
Speaking of adults, I know my father said you were a bad influence, but...
We're good, Adrien. Don't sweat it. We're buds. Always and forever.
From astonishing news, there's been a spectacular theft at the Louvre.
Cat's meow? Not only is that person a fake, he's a terrible fake! Didn't find it.
Maybe you dropped it somewhere.
Well, if I did, then whoever has it found it in the boys' locker room. I was checking my
now.
Voicemail in there during fencing practice. What in the... I already looked in here 1,000 times.
You need some time off. Hey, I know. Let's go to the movies tonight.
Hey, dudes. Mind if a few friends tag along?
Sure thing.
Impressive, Marinette. Need any help?
Yep, thanks. Gotta be careful, even if you are amazing. Holding things in your hands. What you got there? Some super old case or something?
Careful, it's Alex's.
If it's Alex's, it's probably worthless.